If you've ever been drilled by a football or knocked off your feet and face planted into the ground, you know how much it hurts. Damage to the brain from injuries can result in massive damage to the most important part of the human body and can impair movement and basic functions. Yet, the human body is extraordinarily capable. In most mild cases, the brain is able to heal and repair itself over time, given the right conditions. While we may often think of traumatic brain injuries like concussions or stroke, diseases like multiple sclerosis can damage nerve cells through uncontrolled inflammation in the brain. To understand this process, I'll take you into my lab, where we're studying MS and developing a new drug that could kickstart the regenerative processes in the brains of patients with significant neurological injuries and diseases. Nerve cells use axons to communicate between each other. These axons are like long cables, several times thinner than a single strand of human hair. Wrapped around these axons is a substance called myelin, which speeds up communication between nerve cells and protects the axons. Think of this network as similar to the deep sea cables that run across the world's oceans and connect everyone to the internet. And when something damages these axons or the myelin around them, the entire network is disrupted. In mild brain injuries, inflammatory cells called microglia clean up cellular debris and can stimulate the regeneration of myelin so the brain can go back to normal. In the case of MS, a patient's immune system will see myelin as a foreign invader and will try to destroy it. This demyelinating process happens because patients with MS tend to have malfunctioning microglia, the cells that clean up the mess after brain injuries. Rather than mopping up cellular debris, microglia in MS patients transform and become toxic in the brain, destroying myelin and nerve cells in the vicinity. Kind of like how Dr. Bruce Banner transforms into the Incredible Hulk and starts smashing everything in its sight. What this means is that a body's immune system doesn't function properly and actually targets the body by mistake. My lab at Georgetown University is currently working on a method to fix this, to turn the Incredible Hulk's rampaging into Dr. Bruce Banner. Unlike existing treatments that target immune cells in a patient's bloodstream, our therapy targets the microglia in the brain, so the cells can regenerate myelin again. This shows great promise in not only treating MS, but also enabling us to potentially repair other brain injuries. We know that microglia can behave abnormally. Left untreated, this could lead to worse clinical outcome for the patients. We're hopeful that our drug will pave the way to repair myelin and nerve cell damage in MS, as well as other forms of brain and spinal cord injuries.